In this video, I'm going to explain anatomy of popliteus. This is popliteus. Popliteus. This is very, very deep muscle. All superficial muscles are removed. I think this is the deepest muscle of knee joint. I'm going to explain its origin, insertion, function, and important relationship. Origin is this part. This is lateral condyle of femur. Lateral condyle. It's on lateral part of femur. And more interestingly, popliteus attaches on lateral meniscus, especially on posterior part. Lateral meniscus. What is function of meniscus? Main function is shock absorbing system. So, popliteus attaches on lateral meniscus, which is shock absorbing system. I think that's very, very interesting and important. What happens if popliteus gets tight? That can aggravate lateral meniscus. Then this can lead dysfunction for knee joint. It's very important. Origin is lateral condyle and lateral meniscus. Insertion is posterior part of tibia. Posterior part of tibia. It's running like diagonally, this direction. So let's check its function. Again, this is origin. This is insertion. When popliteus contracts, the muscle pulls bone this way. So that moves tibia. What kind of movement does it accomplish? It makes internal rotation of knee joint. Internal rotation of knee. Right? Because it's pulling this way. That makes rotational movement. And slight knee flexion. This is very tiny and deep muscle, thus it doesn't make the powerful flexion or powerful internal rotation because it's not very big muscle. Rather movement, it has more important function for stabilization for knee. This is very important thing. Now, let me talk about important connection with ligaments. You see this ligament? Popliteus passes beneath this ligament. What is this? This is arcuate popliteal ligament. Arcuate popliteal ligament. This ligament. Popliteus goes beneath this ligament. And one more ligament. This ligament. What is this? This is lateral collateral ligament, also known as LCL. LCL. So, popliteus goes beneath two ligaments. Arcuate popliteal ligament, here, and LCL. And do not forget, one of origins of popliteus is lateral meniscus. That's why popliteus has many relationships with connective tissue, especially on posterior and lateral part of knee. If popliteus gets tight, that can affect LCL, arcuate popliteal ligament, and lateral meniscus. See? That sounds very important. If popliteus gets dysfunction, that can aggravate knee mechanics. That's why I emphasize popliteus a lot. I think this is very, very important muscle. So in this video, I explained basic anatomy of popliteus, its origin, insertion, function, and important connection with ligaments. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button. Comment and subscribe. See you next video.